Hey, I think this is the first take of the day. It's Monday, and we are chilling at the park right now. Dylan, he's eating some food. I think it's some kind of hummus with,
Challah.
What?
It's challah.
Apparently
I have food in my mouth, so I can't do the sound.
Apparently it's challah.
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 Jewish bread.
Are you Jewish?
No.
He's eating Jewish bread, but he's not Jewish.
I eat matzo too.
Hey, what's Jewish bread taste like? Jews?
Yeah, it tastes like Jews.
Does it taste like Jews. Money?
No. It doesn't taste like money.
It might be... Wait, wouldn't that be racist? A Jew.
It wouldn't be a race, but it's definitely stereotypical.
Yep, stereotypical.
I mean, it's the same thing as racism.
No, not really. Yes, it actually is.
But if you're not harming anybody with it, I don't give a shit.
Jews are bad, okay?
Jews are bad. Well, children. You shouldn't talk to Jews because, well, he'll steal your money, okay? Because Jews are bad.
Don't expose your pennies to Jews. They'll take them.
It's inadvisable to talk to colored folks, okay?
Okay. Alright, hey, what's up, guys? So, I got home from hanging out with Dylan. We did play some Frisbee, but, yeah, I really didn't play that much. Wasn't able to play too well because, well, my ankle, my feet were killing me. So, yeah, unfortunately. But, anyways, I'm home and I'm gonna edit, upload yesterday's video and everything. And, yeah. Hey, what's going on, guys? So, that wraps up today's video. I know it wasn't much, but... I didn't do much, so, yeah, that's what happened, so, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed what I got, which was nothing, so, won't be offended if you didn't like it, subscribe if you're new, add me on Facebook, comment, rate, and, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, next video, peace out, guys, stay awesome.